Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We do have a wind advisory in place until 7 o'clock for some very powerful winds that are going to be whipping through the region. The upwards of about 40 to 45 miles per hour, in fact. As we go ahead and take a look, you can see that goes until 7 o'clock tonight. The good news is we will have dry conditions for today. Again, temperature is falling a little bit during the morning hours, then some recovery during the afternoon. So dry skies today, dry into tomorrow as well. Taking a look at the forecast on Wednesday, a few more clouds roll in, but we should be able to have our temperatures recover into the 50s. And then on Thursday, another chance for some scattered showers. We'll hold on to the risk of some rain on Friday. And then on the backside of that storm system, some much colder air filters in, maybe even a few snowflakes flying around early on Saturday. So prepare yourself for some interesting weather over the next couple of days. Certainly the winds are going to be the big story for today. Gradual clearing for the day today. Gusty winds, the upwards of about 45 miles per hour. Tonight staying breezy with gusts to 30 miles per hour. And then you can see for tomorrow, we're talking about temperatures in the mid-40s, a little on the cool side, but all in all, not bad out there. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast, the risk of some rain on Thursday and Friday, and we're going to be talking about turning sharply colder as we head into next weekend.